Hey y'all, I just wanted to get on really fast before the vlog to just say a thank you to everyone for their support and their kind words. I really appreciate it. I read them to Derrick as well, and he says thank you as well. We're doing okay. It's still kind of hard, but we're getting through it. We're just gonna remain positive and just hopefully one day we'll be blessed with our rainbow baby. So again, thank you all so much. And now, here's the vlog. Who was that, Doin? Who was that? Doin, who was at the door? Doin! What was that? Oh no. Oh no, Bubba. Hey you guys, right now I'm helping cooking dinner. Derrick and I decided we wanted to make taco salad, which is something we make a lot. And so I brown the ground beef. Derrick just adds everything to the pot and mixes it and lets it cook. So right now I'm browning the ground beef. I'm letting all the juices and the water and stuff, I guess you can say it's simmering off. So Derrick can strain the beef out of the skillet and add it to the pot later. And here's the finished product. What? Get your toy out of the way. Get it. Get it out of the way. Back at it again with the double things. I'm vlogging, so I'm talking to myself. So today is going to be a very busy day today. Today we're having a small little get together with a friend of ours. We're going to be watching WWE pay-per-view event called Payback. And so I'm in charge of making the deviled eggs again like I did last time. I absolutely love deviled eggs, and our friend loves deviled eggs as well. Derrick does not. So I decided to make more deviled eggs since it was a hit last time.
Chris is like the parent. You stop now. You stop, Shane.
He gonna let both of them run.
You both have equal say, and you both are running Monday Night Raw.
Told
you. Don't figure it out.
You know, 7 years ago, when Shane left, this is the same place she did, and it fell flat on the table. So now, I don't get it. So now, we're supposed to pretend like Stephanie's a good person. Stephanie's a major fan now.
I doubt it.
Then how can they work together, man? You can't have a tag team that one's a baby face and one's him. You gotta be one or the other. That's not even supposed to happen. That's not even surprising. And then Stephanie just shook Shane's hand. So that's not a heel thing to do. Heels don't shake hands. So that goes to show you that now Stephanie's a heel, which is telling me as a wrestling fan that I'm supposed to forget all of that Stephanie did all this past year.
We knew it was going to be big. I want to talk about full Stephanie.
My name is Angel.
WFT Soft. Alright, you guys, well, I'm going to play it. Thank you so much for watching. And if you haven't already, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel so you can see more vlogs from us. And also share this vlog with everyone that you know who would enjoy watching our videos. Until then, I will see you next time. Bye.